Hello and welcome to this first look on the Lubelska Dolina version 2 map for FS17. So let's start this up. So this is the first time I'm here too. So let's see. Okay, we are somewhere in the middle of town. Here we have some sort of money. Bank thingy? Finances, yeah. Okay, so that's there. Doesn't look like a bank to me, but still. Okay, let's see. Open this. How do you open it? Oh. So, let's see. Let's walk over here. Sort of green area. Let's wait. Interesting. Oh, seems to be stuff in here. But the doors. Here is our plow. Here's a trailer. There's another trailer. Let's see here. There's a truck. A tractor. An Ursus. No, C2 Major 580. And this is cedar. An outhouse. Well, that's practical. Something here. Another outhouse. What's a place to take a dump? Okay. So there's a field right around here. Goodbye. I think we're supposed to be able to do this harvesting. You can make money too. So. On this map, we look at what we own. We own 12, 14, 50, and 15, it seems like. And then there's a whole lot of narrow fields that we don't own. And we're supposed to be able to do some work on those. We want to earn some more money. Let's see. So there's our truck and stuff was in there. Let's take a look at what else we actually do own. So we go to the garage. We do own a Hurleyman, Cetor, Sire, T5, Case Actual Flow Combine, small header. What's that? 4.3 meters, that's quite small. We own two of these metal tech. We own two Brandners. Oh, we have two of those. How much do they own? 8,500 there, so 8,000. Not sure why we need that many. We have two discs, one cultivator, a plow, one cedar, one cedar for mason, something, crown land. Solid fertilizer, Amazon liquid fertilizer, Garant liquid manure spreader, manure spreader, the farm tech, bunch of weights, I think they're in different colors, mower, tedder and windrower, and the fortran. So, okay, do we own any animals? Not sure. But so over here is that part. There's some vehicles. Where are the other ones? This one is here. So where are we? Oh, let's open the door. And this door too. Where is this? This is some sort of farm. Here. Where? Oh, okay. So. Okay, we didn't move very far, so see, that's where we go out. There's the farm. Where were we before? This is just four. Let's see, where else did we go? Silo. Plant some sunflowers. We can harvest that if we want to. But we won't make much money from it. This area. Yeah, this one. Oh, this is tire. Where's the tire at? There's another area here. So there seems to be quite a lot of farms. Not sure which one we should choose to stay at. Not sure we need all of these things either. There's a lot of stuff here. Lots of areas to open. So here's the thing. Grab this tire and maybe go for it. Have to do this, change the setting here. Let's see. Sell some of these off. I'm gonna do that. I'm not sure. I might do a let's play on this, but I haven't decided yet. See, where are we? Field 15, field 14. Field 15 is ours. Field 14, which is on the other side of field 19 over here. It's also ours. Sell points somewhere we can sell stuff off. There seems to be some sort of farm too. Go in here, check it out, see what it is. Nice playground. Okay, so there is some equipment too. Is this the farm, maybe? This could be either pigsty or. That looks like a pigsty. Okay, so we're gonna have pigs, that's nice. Pigs over here. Oh, okay, that's cool. So here's our herdman. Okay, so everything is sort of spread out. Not sure what I think about that. No. Might decide to gather everything in one place. See, so this could maybe over here, this could be forest. This looks like a forest area over there. Field 12 we own that too, field 12 we own, and then we go down here. I'm sorry, I have a cold, that's where I'm sorry. This is BA maybe? Maybe. This one from there. I think the farm should be over there. So okay. Where we do we sell off equipment? When we sell off this trail, where do we go to sell it? Something over there, but I think that's the sell point for green, maybe. I'm not really sure, but maybe. Let's see. There seems to be a few sell points up here. If that doesn't work, you can drive around the whole area. It's the forest. It seems to be quite a big forest in this map. It's cool. Why would we sell off our wood? Let's go in here. So there's this green sell point. There's another green sell point. Okay, well, no, could be cool. So a big forest and lots of trees if you want to do that sort of forestry. But I think we'll go around here. Go over there, that's some sort of sell point maybe too. Bridge, acres, something like that. And there should be something. This. Oh, there's a big cow there, so that's the meat market where you buy cattle. Over here is another sell point. Actually go and just sell a point, sell a wood there too. No, I'm sure I don't know. It looked like it. Some more land. Where do we get our equipment? Where do we sell our equipment? That's sort of what I'm wondering. If I go to the big map. Is this field number one? If I sell some equipment and buy some equipment, I'm gonna sell off with the I'm gonna sell one of these. Should I buy it? I don't need two of those. We don't need that one. And buy something. What should I buy? A bigger header, maybe. Take that one. That's 7.6 meters. Buy that one. Yes, buy. Yes. Could sell the smaller one off. So where did that end up? If we look at where is our free flow, it's where is it? It's over here. Okay, let's go over there and see if we can find it. Okay, I think I see where it is. Settlement for that sort of stuff. Equipment. You can cut across from down here on the right, I think. So this is a cool map. This could be cool. We actually have the possibility to actually do tasks. Get paid for that, and we have the possibility to do work with our own land. Forestry, there's a big forest. I wonder if we can sell this. also a sell point. Okay, we'll just sell off the brand new then. How many branches do we have? Just sell off. There's a lot of these too. We need some sort of, let's see, header trailer. I'll take this one. Yeah, sure. Yellow, that's good. I guess we need something to get it attached to. Rooster. Okay. So, probably driving in the wrong. Yeah, probably in the wrong direction. So we're having 15. We can actually harvest 15. See, so it seems like most objects are collidable. That's pretty cool. That's pretty good. I think we probably need to plow it with some of these. This is some sort of store. Crashy. Shklip. So this is a really nice map from the first look of it. It has several, it has most of the things you need. You can, I haven't found a place for let me see. These cows, dairy cows. But that should probably be somewhere around here. Did you even put this on here? Maybe we can. Yes. Didn't go well. No, stop it. Loose. Can we actually reset that somehow? Where does it end up if we reset it? There we go, reset. Yes. Okay. Just gonna get it out to gate and then we can set it up to harvest. Oh, perfect. Let's go, where should we go? This is 15, we don't go to a corn harvest. What else do we need? What else we have? 12 is our 50, is our 14. So we'll go up to 14 maybe. That's pretty close by. That's heavy. Heavy header, but I guess they are heavy. So let's see, up to 14, which is over here. Let's see, let's go over here. So we don't own a lot of fields, but we do. We have the ability to help our neighboring farmers out, and actually earn a bit of money from doing that. Pretty small-sized fields, which I guess they probably are in this, this part of the world, which I'm really not sure what this part of the world is. The small size of the field makes me probably actually deal with these fields. So we don't have to be too big or hassle. Let's check how it looks. You can see the prices here, yeah, there are a few places to sell stuff, spinnery. Oh, wool seems to be a pretty good way to make money. 5,763 euros for, okay, that's good. So this is the prices are. Soybeans are kind of low. Sunflowers is quite and canola is quite high. So it's pretty cool. Right. This up for some trees as 14. Okay. 14. West, Midlands. Some of the buildings. So that's set up. This one is nice. T5. Which one has the most horsepower? I have to check these garage. Let's see. Steyr has 99, New Holland 99, and the Major has. I actually want to sell these off. Let's see. Sell these off. I'm gonna buy a better tractor. What tractor should we have? This one is nice. For that one, that's 410 horsepower. That's it's not enough. This one, 165 horsepower. Fendt could be nice. DCB could also be cool. 30. You need to go to Fendt, I think Fendt. Front loaded actually, yes, I think so. Then you set up 724. Standard towers, 200, yes, buy that, yes. So now we have one. What was that doing? Stop. Why is it doing that?
the harvest.
Not sure why it is time. Not sure why it's doing this. Maybe not that top goes away. Something's going on here, I have no idea why. But we'll go where we are. 724. I'm not. I'm not sure why it's not working out for us. Some reason that's not working out for us. A bit odd actually. Sorry, hitting the wall isn't good. Be advised. Somewhere. Where is it? Where is it? Where did it stop working? Here somewhere? Oh, here. So over here it stopped working for some reason. Oh, for some reason. It actually works. It should work. Okay, for some reason this didn't work out. I'm probably doing something wrong, not sure what. But anyway, so this seems to be a pretty nice map actually. Lots of small fields. You can do chores and get paid by doing that. And that's pretty cool. So there should be something up here, we can check that out. To right here. Oh yeah, that's our farm too. Okay, so. Hey, see me. So, economy seems to be pretty nice. Works. We could have some stuff set up over here somewhere. Arable farm, yeah. Or pig's farm. Everything seems to be working. Where you buy, I don't know, you buy pigs. So you buy pigs over here. Where did you buy that? Over here. Is it? So you could buy here. Sheep, cow, pig. But we're not gonna buy that now. So anyway, thank you for watching this first look of. God, I have to learn this map. What's it called? Lubelska Dolina version 2. So the link is in the description. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Take care. Bye bye.